Hey everyone, so in this guide I'm going to show you three ways to unblock a phone number on iPhone. So for the first two ways, you're simply going to go into your phone app, which is right here. And now you see at the bottom here you have five options, and the second one right here is for recent. So you're going to press on recent, and I'm just going to press on that and then block it so you guys can't see all my recent calls. Then you see here you have all your recent calls. And to the right side, you have this eye. So I'm going to press on the top one. Just press on the eye right there. And so then after pressing the eye, you're going to get into the contact information. And at the bottom of the screen, you'll see you have this option here for block this caller. So let's press on that. And then it's just going to give you a warning message that doing this will disable them from calling you, messaging you, or FaceTiming you. So let's press block contact. And now you see you have the option for unblock this contact, that's just a block. So if you want to unblock them, just press it again. Now the second way is you go into your contacts, which is the third option right here at the bottom. Now I made a bunch of fake contacts, one of them is right here, so I'm just going to press on add them. And then once again you see towards the bottom, block this caller, so I'm just going to press on that. And block contact. Alright, so now for the third and final method, you simply go into your settings. And then scroll down the phone. And then you have this option here for blocked, so I'm going to press on that. And then towards the bottom here, you see you have this option for add new. And then once you press on add new, it's going to bring up a list of your contacts. So I'm just going to press on add him to right here to block him. And now you see he's been added to my block list. So one last thing, if you want to unblock someone from this, all you're going to do is you're going to go up towards the top and press on edit. And now you see you're going to have a red mark next to the left of each of your contacts. So just in order to unblock someone, you just press right here and then unblock. And then once you're done choosing who you're going to unblock, you're simply going to go back up to the top right side and click on done. So yeah, everyone, thanks for watching. Hope you found this guide helpful. And if you have any questions or comments, please let me know in the comment section below.